I do believe I am ready to fly. Okay, onward to the reticules. Let's go find them. Over here somewhere. Right over the town. I have no beans to help me in this battle. But I believe after this battle I shall fetch beans. There it is. There it is. In the distance. Sun is on the rise. That should give me strength. Strength of mind. Strength of body. Strength of heart. Fly in. But not too close, Pickles. Not too close. You stay here. And I will do the rest. Get some light for you. Stay! I'll just take him. Take him straight away. Oh! Stop throwing rocks and stuff. Come here, you. Stop playing around the tree. What's wrong with you people? Fight. Come out here and fight, Blink. A man. Right, who brought the spider to the Refiku fight? Oh! Alright, there's explosions. He's around. He's behind me. Where'd he go? Where'd he go? Oh! It's just a skeleton. Get on here. Alright, I've got you now. Right where I want you. Get out of this thing. Somebody's shooting me with explosive devices. Wizard. Probably that sorcerer. Oh! Look at this worker over here. What are you doing here, man? There we go. Not a good place to be. Not a good place at all. Great. Fire. Hey. Never mind. I thought I saw a giant dune in the background. Oh, I can't put these fires out. As long as they don't spread to the forest. Go find a tree, would you? Did you lose your friend? You don't even have a tool, do you? I believe this Reticule Gate has been deactivated and defeated by mighty King Punchwood. Glorious day indeed. Go ahead, take a picture. Quickly now. Don't stand here forever. There you go. Very good. Very good. Well then. I'll have to come back and put out these fires. This work? Technically speaking, they're little bugs and I can't chop them. But apparently the water works fine. I got it. Stay away. We'll just get in the way. No! That's not what we wanted. Alright, that's not gonna spread too far. Uh-oh. 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 Oh dear. Oh no. Alright, I don't think that's going to spread beyond that point. Well, I could always plant some new trees back here. Plenty of saplings back at the fort, I believe. Let's just take this wood, because I need it anyway. Stop burning my wood! Alright, well, since the worker is not going to cut... See, I cannot cut anything close by this portal. It's interesting. I'm not going to give you that. Ooh, an iron hoe. Iron pickaxe. Alright, I think our work here is complete. Reticule's defeated. Onward. So that's two gates right next to my kingdom that have been destroyed and deactivated. Looking good. We'll slowly spread out and take more as time goes on. Now, let's see if I can't give you some of this wood now. Oops. Still not enough. I need more cobble. Stuff in there. Easy, Pickles. Easy. I don't need much, do I? Tell you what. Let's just grab these right here. I'll make short work of these. I'd like to get something built today, at least. Some sort of accomplishment. Beyond destroying reticules. Kings have many jobs, you know. Protection, economy, jobs. Providing homes. There we go. Slaying foul beasts, of course. And honoring our dead comrades. Okay, then. Let's see if we have enough now. We have a full stack. And that might still buy us something. Let us see the price list. Block shop. What do I have? I can build a blocks shop. I've got plenty of houses. A barracks. How much is the barracks? We could use some guards. I do believe that will be the next thing. 320. Oh, I need just a tad more wood. All right, I think it's worth completing that task. Don't you? Okay, let's do this. Let's get another worker going here. Chop down some trees. I lost that other guy. Pickles, let's go find that worker. He's over here somewhere. Oh, lions. That's not good. Okay, let's stay away from the lions. Park right here. Set her down. Ooh, the lions look like they're in league with the turtles. Surprised I'm not trying to kill them. I could use a lion claw, though. Oh! Okay, never mind. Hello, lions. Hi. Whoa, 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 whoa. Inside, inside, inside. Get out. What did I ever do to you? Well, let's grab the wood over here. Oh, that's lovely. There we go. Excuse me, sir. Do you have a back door I can sneak out of? There's a pride of lions out front. Sir, are you listening? Look at the man. No? I guess that means no. Okay. Okay, I shall make my own back door. I don't want to kill the poor beasts. They're such lovely little creatures. Let's, make a side door. We'll make a side door right here. Good enough. Yeah, I'll fill that right up. Yes, the carpenters shall be none the wiser. Pickles! Get too close. Up, 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 and away! Yes. Goodbye, lions. Go eat someone else today, please. Now, pickles. I want to be very cautious with pickles and everybody. I'm going to park you outside. What happened last time? I built a building. We lost a good friend. Cornbread, it's been a while since I've ridden you, my friend. Come on. Let me go. Yeah, have a chat. You should stay too. Munch. Munch is probably okay. I take my chances with Munch. Yes, I know. It's quite cold of me. It is what it is. It's just a goat, after all. Alright, man. Let's do some building. This should be relatively safe here, I believe. Just in case, let's grab the cobble. Not very interested in the rest of the stuff. Maybe that. Okay. I think we should be... And one quick wave of the magic wand. Save. Hold steady, man. Okay, city builder. Oh, I never got the wood. Right. Let's go get the wood. Here, you. So many things to do. Come here, you. Get that and that, and I would like you to do some wood cutting out here. Quickly, quickly. Quickly, quickly. Running out of time. Oh! Bah. Through the gate. Sod. Over here. This tree. Get it. Get it. This one. Here, look at it. is a tree, you know. Chop faster. Okay, let's get another tree. Come over here. Yeah, I'll help. Chop it. I'll get this one. Chopping it down, sir. And, alright, let's go over here. Pickles, what are you... Did I release you? Stay. There's a tree over here. Come on, man. Hurry now, hurry. Let's put another tree out front. So close. So close. So close. Come on, over here. Over here. This one ought to do. Good man. Good man. Chop them all. What do we have now? 64. I think that'll do. Pickles, stay out here. How many times have I said this? This is not a public bath, ma'am. Excuse me. Yes, I'm speaking to you. Get out of the well. It's drinking water. It's disturbing. Okay, there. Okay, so now we shall build a barracks. Go. Let's see it. Wait, is this it? Is this the barracks? It is the barracks! I shall now have defenders of my town. Oh, this is the gallows? Hello! Captain! You must be the captain. Oh, you're a crusader. Excellent. Love the getup. Wow. Recruit a knight for your village. Recruit an archer for your village. Recall all defenders to the barracks. The knights and archers will upgrade if they damage enough monsters. 1,000 gold per... I can't see that. Per... I should like... What are they? 1,000? 1,000 per... I should like a knight. Let's check him out. Wow! That is excellent armor you've got there. You look kind of like... quite spartan helmet. A little spottish. With a bare chest. Crimson little... belt or whatever the devil that thing is. Strap. Right, that's the word I was looking for. Lovely! Alright, give me... we'll have an archer. Let's check out the archer. Oh, excellent. I love the face mask there. Oh, it's a woman. Oh, good. They are very precise with their arrows. Excellent shots. Never panic. Okay, well, go to work. Defend. No, not this area. I will follow you. Yes, do that. Here's what we'll do. I should like another knight. And another archer. Let's get all four of you. Follow me, folks. Come along. Put you out here where you can guard. Coming? No. I want you to follow. And oh, poor Beans. Beans is going to get jealous. But Beans will be following me. He is my squire after all. These are not squires. These guard this area quickly. Get him. Good job, archers. Get him. Oh, this is wonderful. Remarkable. And they even dropped the cash for me to collect. I'm not sure I can get any better than this, folks. Oh, look! I'm just gonna walk around and let them do all the dirty work. Get them! Shoot! Fire! Slice! Hack! Chop! Oh, you guys. Ah, I think I'm in love. Yes, I think I'm in love. Alright then, here's what we're going to do. We're going to spread you out. First, let's get someone over here by the center. I should put a pair of you by the town center. Look at this. Zombies by the well. Get... Wait a minute. Watch out. Collateral damage here. Be careful of the citizens. My lord. Attract mines here. Warmongers. Yeah, try not to kill the villagers. The ones that pay your checks, you know. Sign your checks. They pay your wages. I shall have two stand guard here. You and you. And we shall have to come up with names for you folks. The other two, come with me. Guard the front. You shall guard the back area here. This is sometimes where I work. So, very important that you guard this area. Very well then. Start out with two guards. I've got a lot more money too, but I think this king has about had it for the day. It's time for a quick nap. And let's get rid of that. Do a little cleanup here, and I don't need that. Get on my boots. Okay, I will do some of this inventory management offline on my own. Oh, I must go fetch. First, let's go get my two favorite mounts. Oh, you want to come back in? Cornbread? Just jump right over. You can do that. There we go. You can frolic here in the forest. Over here. And once I figure out how to get off, there we go. I'll put a tree here. Make a little forest for you to frolic in. Excellent. So I'm going to have to spread out my... I'm going to build squads. We'll recruit more defenders of my town, and we'll kind of spread them out a bit. Maybe even put a pair over here by my tower. Ooh, an Enderman. Up, up, and away, Pickles. We're going to put you down right here. Be nice and safe by the guards. Perfect. Perfect, perfect, perfect. And you should probably stay right there. Okay? Don't want you wandering off. Oh, you're kind of stuck, aren't you? Okay, over here. There we go. That's a good spot for you. I'm going to need to make a stable for you. Whoa! Creeper! Oh no! Oh, okay. Okay. That was a good tandem job there. I may need more archers to protect against the creepers. That could be bad. Yes, I'm going to build a stable. In fact, I think that may be the next task. Stable. So I can protect Cornbread. Get him, guys. Good job. I just collect the money. You guys kill, I collect the money. I like this arrangement. I must say, I like this arrangement. That's where I was going to put it, but that works for me. And I have a feeling all these torches go away when I do upgrades. Alright, farewell for now, my friends. It is time for me to go. And I shall return, and we will get some more guards guarding my kingdom. Feeling mighty good about this, I must say. Mighty good. Warm, fuzzy feeling inside now that we have guards protecting my kingdom. And then I shall fetch beans in the next episode. We shall build perhaps a stable for Pickles and Cornbread so they're not left out in the open. Alright, so long, my good friends and good peoples, and I shall see you all next time. Bye-bye.